Hey guys, so I'm currently 9 weeks out today from the WBFF World Championships, where I'll be competing for the first time as a pro fitness model. And I'm feeling pretty good, to be honest. I feel ahead of schedule. I feel right now that my condition is not far off where it needs to be, which is a good place to be, considering I've still got 9 weeks to perfect things. Also, at the moment, my current training regime is very different to what I've done basically for the past 13 years since I've been training. It's completely different. So before my session, I'm just putting in my sci-mx BCAAs, amino acids, and I mix that with water and drink it during training, just to prevent any muscle wastage and to aid my recovery. So this personally is one of my favorite products, sci-mx products. Into what type of training I'm doing leading up to the World Championships in Toronto. I'm doing a total body workout every session. Okay, so I'm only actually doing three intense workouts a week, and each session is total body. Okay, and basically I'm doing a 10-week plan, and it's split into three different phases. So you're working each body part more frequently. So I'm doing each body part three times a week, and it's heavy weights, it's central nervous system training, and the next phase I do now is going to be more intense, and then the last phase, just before Toronto, is going to be like supersets, high intensity. But this is just phase one today, okay, so it's just heavy lifting, quite low reps, and every body part covered. Stay tuned for this whole series now. Make sure you watch it. And I'm definitely gonna be bringing by far the best package to the stage. I feel like everything I've done, everything I've learned over the years, has all gone into this big, big show. Now, this show knocks spots off any show I've ever done. Very, very important to me. And I'm going to win it. I'm not going to take part. Obviously, I'm gonna enjoy the experience, and it's gonna be one heck of an experience either way. But my mindset is I'm going to win. I'm going to take that world title and become the world fitness model champion.